a direct diagnostic test for Lyme disease is critically important. We do not have a direct test for Lyme disease. The currently available tests do not directly measure the bacteria that causes Lyme disease. The lack of a direct diagnostic test means that we can't tell from testing alone whether somebody has active infection. The current Lyme disease serologic tests measure antibody production. Those antibodies are produced by our immune system. These antibodies could be memory antibodies from an infection years or decades earlier and don't equate directly with active infection with Lyme disease. The serologic tests alone cannot tell you if you still have bacteria in your system. They're not a direct test of the presence of infection. A COVID test, on the other hand, is a direct measurement of the active infection. The currently available COVID tests measure the nucleic acid of the virus, and if it's present, you're actively infected. Our research program at the Johns Hopkins Lyme Disease Research Center is focused on two critical aspects. One is improving the early diagnosis of acute Lyme disease through improved recognition of the rash and improved blood diagnostics of acute Lyme disease. The second mission of the research center is understanding the mechanisms and treatment of patients that have lingering, persistent symptoms even after treatment of their Lyme disease.
I was diagnosed with late stage Lyme disease. I had three young children at the time and I was extremely overwhelmed and I had been suffering. I felt so comforted that I had a doctor with expertise in my diagnosis and a doctor that was highly invested in research and discovery. I was given an opportunity to participate in one of his research studies. The team at Hopkins was wonderful. They cared about me, they wanted to see me well. It's not about me and my story because I know that there are so many other people that have been positively impacted, whether it was through the direct care or through the research. That really gave me a new promise, and I think it's significant to share.